Coming next to the stage, give it up for Richard Nutsack. Next to the stage, a goddamn mess. Give it up for DeAndre Shante. Not the yellow tie, bro. Next to the stage, give it up for Polyon Hermaphromite. Coming next, give it up. His first time performing on stage and here at Rumors ever. Give it up for the one and only Comedy Demonte. Coming to you next, give it up for Cross Sanchez. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would give it up for the Silver Fox. Give it up for Benji. This is my song, but can't wait for it to play. She is our house mother. She's the one that writes my paycheck, and she's gonna be the one to fire me one day. Give it up for Diamond Denae! And she has been my co-host. We have been in drag since 7 o'clock this morning. I love you. I thank you for your hard work and commitment. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would give it up for Gabby Stratton Galore! Yes, ma'am, yeah. All right. I'm gonna go through this very quickly. We have some notes that I need all of you gentlemen and gentle giants to take care of. If you could sit forward and pay attention. Great job tonight to each and every one of you. Yay, give it up for them. Let's try that again, audience. I said, give it up for all of them. Jesus. Well, now that the fun is over, it's time to get down to a lot of business. For the next 4 weeks, all 8 of you will be competing for the title of Grand Rapids Drag Race King. This isn't something that we're going to do every year. It might not even be something that we ever do again at all. Which means all of you are the chosen few. Which means someone is gonna be a part of GRDR history. So, congrats to that, yay. Yes. There's a lot of sissies sitting in the bar that wanna be standing up here with their balls tight. So we'll give it up for these boys one more time, yay. Probably wondering how 8 contestants are going to fit into a 4-week competition. Well, let me tell you. Each week, these folks will be paired in teams of dopes. That's 2, also known bilingual, my friends. Yay? Before each competition night, you will draw a number, as you did earlier this evening. Each number is assigned to a partner, which means I must flip my page. Each number is assigned to a partner, which means that is who you will be working with. It is literally going to be a luck of the draw, this competition. There's no tea, no shade, and absolutely no motherfucking pink lemonade. Each week, you and your partner will score in each challenge. You will be scored as partners. And you will accumulate into your total team score. Each week there will be a winning team, and there will be two teams that will find themselves in the bottom. One person from each team will have to lip sync to determine which team stays and which team will be eliminated. Team will be eliminated. This means that this season is going to come down to the teamwork and the hard work with you and your partner each week on every single challenge, even the ones that you're doing individually. Because your partner is going to be half of your score. Why? Where is Pat? You're so ashamed. So basically, let me tell you this. Hold on.
Teamwork.
If you fall in the bottom and your partner has to lip sync, it's going to be their lip sync skills that determine whether or not you stay in the competition. So make sure you know the motherfucking song. Because that is the key part of this contest, as we have learned seasons ago. Hashtag Betty Davis. It's a situation, it is. She's mad. She's like, if you don't know your fucking words, bitch, you going home. Okay, that's what RuPaul said. Okay, here we go. Each week, two people, one team, will be eliminated until we have a winner. Yay? In a moment, we're going to find out who will be partnering with who for next week. But first, I'm going to tell you about our challenges. Starting off with our runway. Each week we'll be doing a runway and a main challenge. Our runway this coming week, our theme will be disco! So get together your best disco look and get ready to disco dance across the stage for your audience and your judges. In the main challenge, you and your partner we'll be working together. It is your responsibility to put together a duet performance that you will be judged on not only your performance, but your lip sync skills, your costuming, as well as your choreography. So please do not make this boring, because we would hate to have to send two people home next week. So now it's time to figure out who will be working with who. Prior to drawing numbers, a formula was written, and it was sealed away to keep things far away as possible. Now that our contestants have drawn earlier this evening, let's see who gets paired up with who. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm wet.
I'm moist.
This is a really different name. Fellas. When I call your name, please step forward. Fernando. Next week, you will be paired with Cocky Divine. Step together as a team to the right. Thank you.
I got a pee.
Benji, please step forward. Next week, you will be paired with DeAndre Shante. Apollyon, please step forward. Next week, your partner will be Cross Sanchez. Which means Silver Fox and Dick Nuxek will be partnering together. Dick, meaning Richard. Next week, we'll be joined by our judges. So we have some things that you're going to be judged on by some people that actually kind of matter. One of them being the head bitch of all.
Hello.
Hello.
That one?
Yes. Danae. Give it up for Diamond Danae. She'll be here each and every week for all of you. Your pleasure and your entertainment. And we also will have Michael Christian all the way from Detroit, Michigan. We will also be joined by a very special guest judge, formerly of 104.5 WSNX The Freak Show, Holmes will be here. So, you have your challenges, you have your runway. I wish you the best of luck, and what does she say?
Don't fuck it up!
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, make lots of noise for your cast tonight. Here are the boys. One of them will win in 4 weeks. We've got some challenges.